Hello all, welcome to our channel Trending News. Now I would like to show you some few interesting and latest hidden features in all Redmi Note phones. Now I am using Redmi Note 3 and I have updated my phone to latest version of MIUI version 9 8.5 something, sorry. Now I would like to show you the latest features available in this phone. And the first feature is, if you go to settings, you can drop down and go to the about phone option, and if you go there you can see the internal memory option here. If you click on it for 7 times, the test open and you can see the phone information. One, it is a SIM 1 information, SIM 2 information, and this is a battery information, the battery temperature, battery technology, and your uptime also. It is 1 hour 59 minutes, 159 hours, 3 minutes and 13 seconds. Okay, and the second one is, if you press on based on kernel version for 7 times, it will open the QC test. You can test all your phone features, hardware and software here, whether it is working properly or not. The first one is software version. What is your phone software? And this is the software version of your mobile: IMEI number, serial number, MEID and bill number, and CPU ID. All the information will be available, and this information is helpful to us when you lost your phone. You can get your phone through these IMEI numbers also. And you can see the second option. There are total around 39 options here. I will show you some interesting options only, not about all. And this is the SIM test, whether your SIM inserted. In few cases the SIM will get inserted but it will not work, so for some cases, so that we can check here. In my phone, SIM 1 and SIM 2 are inserted, so the test is passed here. Okay, and the next one is color. You can choose the color of your phone, anything, any here. And the wireless address. So now it is, my phone is connected to the SSID Friends. My Wi-Fi network name is Friends, and the IP address of the Wi-Fi network is this one, 192.168.0.2. And this is my phone MAC address, and this is my internet speed here. Okay, and the next one is Bluetooth address, light sensor, everything. We can test here whether these are working properly or not, and we can check our camera, front camera and back camera, and the Bluetooth, whether it is working or also not. Bluetooth is enabled and scanning. Okay, so Bluetooth is enabled, so that it is working. And we can check our touchpad also, call test. We can click on call test option and we can talk to the over the microphone, so that we can check whether it is working properly or not. If there any voice issue, it will be helpful. And OTG plug. So currently in my phone, SD card is not inserted. So if I click here, the test will fail because the SD card is not available in my phone. If the SD card is available in your phone, then the test will get passed. And click on error. Okay, I'll go to end and OTG plug in. So currently there is please plug in OTG device, because I don't have any OTG plug inserted to that my phone, so that's why it is asking for to insert. Okay, this is the one feature of the MIUI 8.5 version in all Redmi phones. And we'll go to the next feature, that is screenshot feature. Go to settings again, click it here, click on here, go to settings and click on advanced settings. In that advanced setting, you can see the screenshot option. So it will show screenshot. Other three fingered gesture will be turned off. So as of now, what we are doing for the screenshot, we will drop down our menu and we'll select the screenshot option. So it will take the screenshot. So better to that, we can swipe. We can put our three fingers on phone at a time and we can swipe down, so that the screenshot will take. Okay. Put your three fingers at a time on the phone and swipe down, and the screenshot will get. Okay. For that you need to enable here screenshot option, and the next one is quick ball. So some of you having dream of using iPhone, but we cannot afford money, so that's why we took it Redmi. And we are using it. So if you use Redmi like iPhone, then we have a quick ball option. If we turn on quick ball option here, we will get this one like iPhone. So from this icon we can go back and we can take screenshots and we can see the open applications, and we can go to home and we can lock the screen also here. Okay, these are the five features available with this one quick ball option. And the next option is torch. We can turn on the torch without unlocking our phone. So if your screen is locked, if your screen is off, and if you want to open the torch, then you can press and hold on the home button, until and unless you press and hold on it, the torch will get on. If you want to make it permanently on, then while clicking the home button, press the lock button at a time so that the torch will get on, and even if you remove the finger from the home button, it will don't get turned off. That is one feature available. And the next one is, we can go to some of you don't have an option, an idea about the dual apps. So there is no need of third party application to install in our phone to use the application at it twice. So we have an option here like dual app. Go to settings and see for the dual app, advanced settings. Here it is, dual apps. Go to settings, drop down, and you can see dual apps here. And whatever the application you want to use twice as a new application in your phone, you can turn it on here. See, I have two numbers and I'm using WhatsApp only for one number. If you want to use your WhatsApp for another number, you can turn WhatsApp on here. So you will get the dual app in your home screen. So this is my home, and if I scroll it here, then I got the WhatsApp new application here. This lock symbol, yellow color lock symbol, show you that indicates that this is a dual app. So if you open the WhatsApp application, it's look like a new one. You can agree on conditions, you can add a new number here so that you can simultaneously use two WhatsApp for two numbers. Okay friends, if you like the video, please subscribe and give your suggestions, advices, and any mistakes are there in comment box. I hope you all loved this video, and thank you for watching. Please do not forget to subscribe.